for this match. Krokochigi, OTK spreader on Krokochigi, one and only FGC streamer.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
أتظن أنك تستطيع هزيمتي؟
Round 1 Fight KO Round 2 Fight. What? KO Round 3 Fight KO Round 4 Fight KO
أنا مقدرا لي أن أنتصر
Get ready for the next battle.
Yes, best 3 of 5. We are still on the way there. Very early on in the game, you are still joining. Go Chiki for this one. There's your plug right there, TKO.
Yeah.
Kultura. Okay, so again, thank you so much to GamePad.
أريد معرفة الحق.
Round 1. Fight. KO Round 2 Fight
What did we do?
KO. Round 3. Fight. KO. Round 4. Fight.
أريد معرفة الحقيقة.
Round 1. Fight. What the fuck? Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Come on, the Kazuma line ends here.
Point.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight. KO. Come on.
Point.
Round one. Fight. Two, three. KO. Round 2. Fight.
Stand up. Die.
KO. Round 3. Fight. KO. Round 4. Fight. KO. You win.
Stay down, maggot.
Get ready for the next battle.
Again, just like what Pika said earlier, this is the Puma stage.
Get it. Tempo.
Well, at least that's a lot more, you know, spacious than the Typhoon stage. And I think
Typhoon likes it tight.
Yeah.
All right.
Double rescue him! Round 1. Fight. KO. Round 2. Fight. KO. Round 3. Fight.
Stand up.
KO. You win.
Stay down, maggot.
to the King of Iron Fist Tournament.
What's up, fam? Once again, I'm back. It's the boy, the Jack Wonder, and Logan Heston. Today, here at the Tournament Series, we're going to be talking about for another Dimension 77 tournament for the second World Series 2019.
Paul Phoenix, Leo, get ready for the next battle.
Now we're seeing Typhoon with Leo, PBAK with Paul. Go. It's like a rematch from yesterday. And their stage is Twilight Conflict.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. King of Iron, Leo. Shaheen. Get ready for the next battle.
Round trip for this guy
and Leo, I think, may have.
لا أريد إذاك، لكن سأقاتلك إذا اضطررت.
Round one. Fight. Fight. KO. Round 3. Fight. Round 4. Fight. KO.
لن يستسلم أبدا.
Welcome to the King Shaheen. Yoshimitsu. Get ready for the next battle.
Either or, this is going to be one heck of a fight.
Definitely. Okay, so Typhoon now opting for Yoshimitsu. I mean, I'm not rooting for Yoshimitsu.
أتظن أنك تستطيع هزيمتي.
Round 1. Fight.
Fight.
second round. Fight.
Well done for Typhoon for making it to top 16. I would also like to once again thank SGD Omega Pickup for the commentary earlier together with yours truly. So now, it seems that I need to be commentating on their matchup together with none other than his brother, Will Bro, SGD Omega 2. Guys, ladies and gentlemen, this is gonna be another sibling rivalry right here. The coach versus the student. Big Bro versus Lil Bro. And it's gonna be SGD Omega versus FGD Omega. Pickup versus Jules. No extra D's, man. And here,
welcome
once
to the
again,
King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
On the side of the driver, it's Typhoon joining me on commentary. So how did this feel to have that placement right there? Plain and simple, guys. Plain and simple. Anyway, yeah, I still want to get it's still
a Armor King. Bob. Get ready for the next battle.
Jules versus Mika. Brother versus brother. It's your game. Was the younger one. Okay, this is actually nice. Pika going back to Armor King.
Armor King.
And Jules. Armor King. No, it's still Armor King.
It's basically their persona right here. Like, Armor King.
Like, no, it's not that rapper.
Fight.
Anyway, here's my. Yeah. So that one. Yo. Just like playing it right now. Oh, and World War II does fine, into the stone. Claymore didn't kill. Nice damage. Claymore. What? Here we go. Get the no, another one. Yeah. Set up.
fight. Round two. Fight.
Yo!
I got a hit for that one.
Yo!
Nice roll parry. Yeah! Roll up that. That nice roll.
Round three. Fight.
Stop it.
Nice one for the
Wait!
Against his big brother with a no-round brown at that.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist, Bob. Steve Fox.
From
get ready for the next battle.
Nah, let's not go into details on that one.
Say, look at the eyes. That's,
nah.
That's Jules right there. He's saying his eyes, Yositai.
Oh, bro, nah.
Round one.
Here we go, Jules.
Fight.
Second. Back to
the
seconds in. Next, we got Coffee Prince versus SB Adrian.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament.
So y'all might be wondering where Coffee Prince's name came from. I'm betting it's the K-Drum. Adrian. Now we have one more good from Group Section. Now on the bottom check, these two players. Joining me is SGD Omega Pika.
Shaheen. Steve Fox.
Okay, before we continue, I'd just like to say I really, really enjoy it.
Get ready for the next battle.
Nah, my siblings don't play Tekken, so I'm the only one being able to do that.
Exactly.
That
is why the community welcomes everybody from all walks of life, all status, all kind of status that they have, whether that's a student we're talking about, or someone who's working, someone who's not working, everybody.
But wouldn't it be nice to actually have a sibling, like a blood sibling, to have someone to play with? Oh, here we go.
لا أريد ذلك لكن سأقاتل لك إذا اضطررت
Round 1 Fight KO. Round 2. Fight. Round 3. Fight.
أنا لست سعيدا بهذا المصر.
with the no round Brown is going to be confident.
There we go. Okay. So again, thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen.
Get ready for the next battle.
Dojo will be back here in the Philippines. And we are live. This is now finally, ladies and gentlemen, this is top 3. And having said that, ladies and gentlemen, we are moving into Forgotten Realms. First time on stream today, I believe.
For the forgotten dreams of everyone who hasn't played yet.
This is a triple leveled stage, ladies and gentlemen. So either can make a new music.
Round one. Fight.
Or nobody can have
a
that
has
KO. Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight. KO. Round four. Fight.
أظن أنك تستطيع هزيمتي.
Round 1. Fight.
Where did that come from? Makainhi. Okay. Makain me.
Okay.
So, we are moving in with a formerly known as Eking to some people. Whichever way.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Get ready for the next battle.
A forte, a few characters. They're now sticking with Mr. Howard himself.
Goose.
Where are we going to go with Goose? Let's go with Geese.
Of course, of course. We got Geese here, ladies and gentlemen.
Going in Howard the Zoo.
Round one. Fight. Round two, fight. Round three.
No.
Fight. Round four. Fight. Get ready for the next battle.
Okay. And here we go.
Again, thank you. This is the second World Tour 2019 Dojo event held here in the Philippines. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now April 28, 2019 here where we are. And we are live. This is the top eight. Still on the winner's side is TP Dojo and CIG Machine Head. Just together, three TP Dojo is up one win. And now we are in the home court
of CIG Machine Head.
Round one. Fight.
I'm beyond the trail when it comes to that.
I think he'll accept that guy.
So once again, it's going to be Dolph Ziggler versus FTO Mega Dream. Still not fucking in the movie.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
That's a gamer life right there. Final Fantasy stage from FF15. Only stage you gotta see, well, where you gotta see Sandy, the hot mechanic. Gonna be boxing versus karate.
Round one. Fight. Yes.
Yes.
Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight. Perfect.
No.
Round four. Fight.
Yeah,
just spear.
Get ready for the next battle.
Just spear your folks.
We haven't even seen a foot coming from Steve Fox right there. Usually he does.
On a 2D term, footsies. But they don't do foots.
The footsies. Anyway, now going back to the video.
Round one. Fight.
Prince against SJD Omega. Last matchup. Whoever wins goes on to the next round. Whoever loses.
Round one. Fight.
Two.
KO. Round three.
Now with match
fight. King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Shouts out to Davs, where are you?
We are underway.
So CIG Machine Head with Geese Howard and Geo with Master Raven battling out at Souk.
This is gonna be top six battle for, you know, qualification for top four. Loser gets top six.
Commencing mission.
Round one. Fight.
Let's move him.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Let's move him!
Stand up! Die!
Round 3. Fight. Perfect. Round 4. Fight. Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. He's Howard. Master Raven.
Thank you very much for tuning in.
Get ready for the next battle.
The first dojo event worldwide is happening here at Bonnie.
I hope your affairs are in order.
Round 1. Fight.
Just business. Don't take it personally.
of choosing the stage after losing?
Get ready for the next battle.
Commencing mission.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight.
Double resolution!
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
أظن أنك تستطيع هزيمتي.
Round 1 Fight. Round 2 Fight. KO. Round 3 Fight. Get ready for the next battle.
It went to soap. Okay. So he went random and it went to soap.
سأقاتلك إذا اضطررت.
Round 1 Fight. KO. Round 2. Fight. Round 3 Fight. KO. Round 4. Fight. KO. Final round. Fight. لست سعيدا بهذا النصر. Get ready for the next battle. أريد معرفة الحقيقة. Round 1. Fight. Round 2. Fight. KO. Round 3. Fight. Ready for the next battle.
As he moves on to his the winner side of things. Personal question, Jay, who between the two would you like to use a lot compared to the other?
Bang or Shane?
Yeah.
Round 1. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight. Round four. Fight. Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. We'll be right back. Kaburabukim! Round one. Fight. Perfect. Round two. Fight. Perfect. Round three. Fight. KO.
My God, Jules is on fire right here.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, Jin Kazama, Geese Howard, get ready for the next battle.
Switching to home court, will it affect the performance that he needs to actually come back from SGD Jules? SGD Omega's Jules. It should. Now the wallpapers. And then the cloak.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight.
Let's go!
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Non c'è spazio per i dilettanti.
Lauri lui.
Round 1. Fight. Round 4. Fight.
Niente male.
Performance of the Adrian here at Losers Finals.
Get ready for the next battle.
Transition from Jin to Claudio.
Yeah. Well,
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. Round one. Fight.
Yo!
أنا مقدرا لي أن أنتصر.
Welcome to the King Shaheen Jin Kazama. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Two.
كان من استسلم ابدا.
Once again, guys, it's been your Dankcaster for today. It's your boy, the Dank One, Harambro. And here we got TBE Dojin going against SB Avian for the grand finals of another Dankcaster Tekken 17 Dojo review. Game Bad Gaming Lounge, Boni Mandaluyong, Metro Manila, Philippines. So now that's it. We got... As you can see, we're also having some tackles behind while the grand finals is happening. So, let's wait. Let's go to go. But the ATM has already picked Shaheen. Confidently picking Shaheen once again. Mm-hmm.
Julia Chang. Get ready for
so
the
here
next
go.
Battle.
TBE Dojin, SB Avian, grand finals of another dimension. Oh, Dojin using Julia Chang and Adrian using Shaheen. This is gonna be interesting.
Here I come.
Yeah! So we got a streamer versus an Arabian
Round
prince.
One. Fight.
We're gonna use a few breaking turns. It's like you use a Things are starting to get serious, guys. The tension.
Welcome to the kick. Shaheen Fenway. Get ready for the next battle.
Precipice of Fate, I think. Yes, we are in the Precipice of Fate.
Round one, fight.
So here we go, bang.
Let's go.
Round 4. Fight.
This is serious gaming right here. Okay, so it seems like we're having some technical difficulty right here. It's like one of our players has forgotten to move this controller.
Shaheen.
FDAGM, 1 cent away from a reset.
Noctis Lucis Kylum.
This is the third time. He needs those to go into Noctis Lucis Kylum from Final Fantasy.
Get ready for the next battle.
In Attack on Series. And the Prince from Final Fantasy 15. Stage is arena. So everyone's calling this guy the Final Fantasy Sasuke.
Hitokari,
hitokuka. Yeah, he's got his own thing.
Round 1. Fight.
Fight.
でやるから
な。
て
らよ。
ひとかりにしとくか。
Round 1. Fight.
Stage left. Now going on Howard Estate. Another.
Get ready for the next battle. Battle. Battle.
The fighter is Geese Howard.
Round 1. Fight. Round 2. Fight. Round 4. Fight.
Gonna be crowned champion and goes home with 100 TW 2019 points. He's crowned champion of another dimension here at Gamepad Gaming Lounge. If SB Adrian, however, wins this round, it will go on a reset and we will go for another best of three fight.
Round one. Fight.
Oh,
Round two. Fight.
So now PB Dojin back with one of the strongest characters in this game, Kazumi Mishima.
Round one.
The beautiful
fight.
Kick, another kick.
Fight.
Oh.
Get ready for the next battle.
Once again, it's going to be Precipice of Fate. It's going to be the Russians versus the Arabians in this fight.
Round one. Fight. Round two.
Get out of here.
Get off of you two!
KO. Final round. Fight. Get ready for the next battle.
It seems like we got a visitor right here. We got NTR Sansus right here.
Round one. Fight.
Hey, we're going back another slide from FBA again. Another razor.
KO. Round two. Fight. Round three. Fight. Round four. Fight.
One more win for SB Agent, and he gets that 100.
Welcome to the Shaheen.
Now we're awaiting for TV to go to SB.
Then when?
TV goes and going back with Shaheen. Now, landing on Hammerhead.
Get ready for the next battle.
Another cross game stage right here. SB Agent now. Feeling that he has right now. Heating up his hand, breathing in. PBE Dojin also doing the same. Get himself together.
Round one. Fight.
Come on.
2019 here in the Philippines, SB Adrian, give it up! What an upset this, ladies and gentlemen, is some good ass second. My God, if you've seen everything that's happened today, this is just surreal. So now, we're going to be taking a short break. So, it's seems like we've ended this one. So once again, this has been your boy, the Dank One Harambo, Dank Casting for all of you. And for those of you who tune in here at Alternate Dimension, here at Gamepad Gaming Lounge, Boni Mandaluyong, Metro Manila, Philippines. Thank you very much. It's been a pleasure. Dank Casting, shout casting for y'all. And I hope to see you soon. Cheers, shouts out to y'all, and have a good day. Thank you very much. Dank One out.